threaten my people with slavery and death.
This is madness!
Madness. This is Sparta!
Hey, guys!
Well, you found me. Congratulations. Was it worth it? Because despite your violent behavior, the only thing you've managed to break so far is my heart. Maybe you could settle for that and we'll just call it a day. I guess we both know that isn't going to happen. You chose this path. Now I have a surprise for you. Deploying surprise in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
I've been needing to tell you something. I don't know why I haven't, but it's important. I mean, we've been together for so long, over 5 years, and I still haven't told you, and it's just not right. So, here it goes. I'm f***ing Matt Damon.
She's f***ing Matt Damon.
I'm sorry, but it's true. I'm f***ing Matt Damon.
She's f***ing Matt Damon.
I'm not imagining it's you.
On the bed, on the floor, on a towel by the door, in the tub, in the car, up against the mini bar.
I'm f***ing Matt Damon.
She's f***ing Matt Damon.
While you're drinking Diet Snapple. I said I'm f***ing Matt Damon.
She said she's f***ing Matt Damon. How do you like them apples? Get it? It's like, because I'm like talking about her breasts.
Yeah, it's funny.
No, this isn't bad!
Master, stay calm! Or else we'll break your illusion spell.
I've got you now. Alright, stay very cool, baby.
What a showboat! I thought you were the Thousand Master, the wizard with 1,000 spells. Why don't you fight with magic?
Oh, behave.
I think you're shagadelic, baby. You're switched on, you're smashing. Shall we shag now, or shall we shag later?
Never!
Right.
You aura, what are you going to do to me?
I won't bite. Hard.
Good God!
Show me love!
Yes, yes, yes!
No! No!
Stop! What is your name?
It is Arthur, King of the Britons.
What is your quest?
To seek the Holy Grail.
What is the airspeed velocity of an unladen swallow?
What do you mean? African or European swallow?
Huh? I don't know that.
Who do you know so much about swallows?
Well, you have to know these things when you're a king, you know.
What killed the dinosaurs? Guys, age! Thanks for playing. Freeze well.
He's a phantom. Danny Fenton, he was just 14 when his parents built a very strange machine.
It was designed to view a world unseen.
He's gonna catch them all cause he's Danny Fenton.
When it didn't quite work, his folks, they just quit. But then Danny took a look inside of it.
It was a great big flash, everything just changed.
His molecules got all rearranged. When he first woke up, he realized he had snow white hair and glowing green eyes. He could walk through walls, disappear, and fly. He was much more unique than the other guys. And it was then that he knew what he had to do. He had to stop all the ghosts that were coming through.
He's here to fight for me and you.
He's gonna catch them all, cause he's Danny Phantom. Gonna catch them all,